Look at this map, though. It's like...
It's so goofy because it doesn't uncover spots you haven't been to before.
Yeah, I know.
Please, don't turn me into anything! I just want to be away!
There's like no vibration, right? There any oh, this is a terrible car.
Are we nearly there yet? No so, way.
Alright.
Are we nearly
so,
there?
That was the sap.
You're not gonna get there at all. Can you tell me a story?
Name, so I'm not gonna
no,
that.
Wade. You know,
well, basically it allows you to... The idea behind it is to anonymously post secrets.
You're what?
So you can get them out of your system.
Ooh.
And people use it for a lot more than that. I'm gonna try to read a couple funny ones while Mike drives.
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story.
This car is a piece of shit.
Never to speak again.
Are we not going to Los Santos no more?
Yeah, we are.
Shit.
Any girls want to hear something kinky on my trip? Mail.
What? Where's Wade?
Oh.
We're running to Los Santos.
I want a relationship. That's just sad.
That's it? That's all it says?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Love this thing.
What thing?
What are these things? Things that people ride around nowadays?
Oh, those little... they call them hoverboards, but they're not hoverboards. They have wheels.
All right, yeah.
That's stupid. That's a car right there.
I got that fire.
Got to fire?
I don't know if he thinks that's a secret or not.
What fire does
tell
he
you
have?
Right now, it's probably not. It's the same car.
Oh, shit!
No, it's not.
And then that bird flies.
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story.
I live at the corner of Hard and Hot.
Of course you do. This story's about
27 gay male can't sleep.
Trisha.
Oh.
I hope that's not a secret.
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well,
where's all the Canadian girls?
Region of America.
I have no idea. Probably in Canada.
So I would assume.
Charisma.
I love a Canadian girl.
But he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
This car is slow as hell.
What kind of Asian is the most attractive?
Or hockey player.
Does he have an answer?
For a while, but his coach
Oh.
What could he do?
5'4", does that make me a short girl?
Just let me concentrate on
I love short girls, but that is not the shortest.
That is not the shortest.
That's a reasonable height.
What? Question mark.
Was that by Lil Jon?
What?
What?
Yeah. Okay. I like virgins.
Oh. Oh. Don't we all?
You heard it here, folks.
Yes. This music might give us copyright. I don't know how to turn music off.
Left on the D-pad and then down with the right stick.
Okay. There you go. Sweet.
I just don't want to be alone anymore.
Aw, that's so sad. Pitiful.
Right there.
If you girls think you are better than pizza...
The end of the fucking earth.
I think we need to pause.
This is the place.
Stop reading.
I've seen it on the holiday card.
Hold on.
So, this is Los Santos.
Because there should be a cutscene in, like, the middle of this.
I always wanted to come here.
I don't know where the cutscene is.
You got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
You mentioned San Andreas. That's awesome.
Yeah, they do that.
I like that. There was even one time where somebody mentioned an Italian guy or something, which happened to be the, GTA 4's lead character, which I don't know what he was. I've never played GTA 4. I had a friend who played it, but here's the cutscene right here. I'm probably going to fly off. Oh, good thing it stopped me. Let's go. Look at Los Santos.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? Motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Fair enough.
I thought we were going to my cousin.
You are, bitch. Get back in the car. Continue.
I'm gonna continue reading here now.
Do it.
Los Santos,
love to be your dirty little secret.
Where else would he be?
It's still in the
Floyd's over in Vespucci Beach. Will you tell me the story? About that boy?
What?
Trisha?
Ah! Yeah. Where
yeah,
were we?
I don't care.
You were
do something
could
different
give.
Every day.
He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick.
Some of these secrets are not
like I had one.
Good right, secrets.
Right. My girl really prefer girls right. to exchange pics
but
with.
He could
dot,
fly
dot.
Planes this
oh.
Time. So he signed up to the airport to
know.
Fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe just maybe drop
I'm getting
the
car again.
I don't want to see the random well, person that gets in my truck and pleases me.
Oh my god.
Oh no! Help me!
Happy birthday!
Oh,
that's very nice of them. It's not my birthday though.
Oh. Rip.
Assholes. You're a little early.
Wings, an evil witch in charge of
I love Imagine Dragons. Heart.
Oh, so do I!
Imagine Dragons does something for, League of World Champions.
Deep pit of doubt, despair.
Huh?
They did some League song. They made a song for the World Champions.
Crazy.
Fat, silver-tongued troll
under a
bridge. Song
is Demons.
That's cool.
It's a great song.
Name?
Michelle.
I'm going fast now with the guitar.
Yeah. No, no.
Oh, shit, too fast.
How do you break up with a crazy, clingy girl?
Well, this was a funny boy.
That's a good question. I've been in that situation many times.
Hey, me and Pick.
What?
Anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into
okay.
town and
I don't.
There's a picture of some dude that said me and Pick.
I don't know why.
Oh. God. I don't know why.
People too. And you know what? Little Trisha.
Any old aunties.
And little Trisha.
No.
And they live happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club.
You're not gonna read that one. Why?
Troll tits.
Not really
even bigger
YouTube.
Than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping.
I've heard a lot of bad things on YouTube.
Do girls like to watch guys play?
But you didn't hear that?
Not bad.
Wow. And then.
She wants to be my bae.
Trolls and the big bad troll under the
I don't like the word bae. I never understood it. It means something, but I don't have no idea. Huh?
It means poop.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
It does not mean poop.
It means poop in Danish.
And Mike got killed in Brad.
B-A-E.
Yes.
Stands for something.
It's Dan. It stands for babe in America, but in Danish.
Oh, it doesn't.
Singing on iPhone maps.
B-A-E stands for something. It's an acronym. I don't know what it is.
It's straight here.
Continue. We're almost at the.
I ate onions and now my fart stinks.
I know how that feels. I love onions. I can eat them like apples.
Oh. Who's awake?
I'm awake.
Obviously, we are. We're recording.
It's
a video.
6 in the morning right now. Yeah.
Well, let's just fucking do it.
Well, we're at the apartment, so. Rip.
Any Asian woman on here?
Cousin Floyd!
Cutscene.
It's up here, Trevor!
Oh, well, okay. Nice cutscene. There it is. I love Asian women. They are amazing.
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you, Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was called in Evelyn's bed.
A guy was never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
That's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait. I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
Okay. Fuck. Floyd's apartment can now be used as a safe house. You can save vehicles by parking them in the driveway. I didn't want to say the vehicle, but I guess I did. We have a few more minutes. Let me, I wish I knew where my truck was. Like, seriously. There's a door. That's not the door at all. Where is the door? Help, I'm lost. The living room. Is that window? Kitchen.
That's the kitchen, turn right.
Oh, there it is. I always hated that. Always happens. This game way too many times. Yeah, you have. I've only beaten this game once.
I'm gonna say 4 or 5 times.
Nice. Where's my truck?
Speed ran it 3 times.
Ooh.
I don't know, but I'd take that car.
I mean, it's a nice car, but
it's a lot nicer than your truck.
Nah.
I pimped out Trevor's truck in Black Story.
So did I. It was amazing.
Ridiculous.
It was everything. Oh my god, I loved it. Well, let's see what's in our map. Okay.
I'm the map.
Oh, want to go see Michael in the next video? Yeah, we're going to
do it. Oh my god, yes.
Let's go there. Oh. And then we'll cut it there. Do you have any more things to read? What? No, I don't. Oh. So, let's see. What's the time? Oh, I was looking at the thing. We have time. I wish we could do like a... You know, let's go by... What's that blue dot? Let's go by clothes or whatever we find.
The blue dot's like a random event.
Oh, yeah. I cannot see the map. I am blind. I'm so blind right now. Oh, that was smooth. This car is amazing. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, like a glove, huh? Yeah.
Miss me!
Stop it. News reporter, he walked. There you go. Let's turn the music off. Do-do-do. Ron, what do you want, Ron? No, I will not calm the fuck down. We're going to Michael's. Michael Tomley's. Our best friend from the past. Our friend till the end. Oh! No, not Goku. He's dead. What?
We're talking about best friends to the end. We're talking about Vegeta and Goku, right?
Yes, now. One end up in the trunk of this. You know, despite Goku stealing Vegeta's kill. I'm not going to reference where that's from, because it's a spoiler. I'm going to buy a shirt.
Yeah, this hedge fund was like interested in financing, but I had to say.
And then we're in the video there. Ooh, fancy shirts.
Ponds and bees?
Sure.
You'll regret that.
Get in the door, Trevor, dumbass.
I'm
here. Let's buy a suit.
Looks so fancy with his redneck beard and mullet.
Oh, only 2 shirts, nice.
I can see you wearing that.
Wow, these.
These suits suck. Ooh, what? Came here buying a suit. The graphics card was having a fucking heart attack like it always does. So I'm gonna buy a jacket maybe? Oh, that's this place sucks. So, I'm going to leave it there, and we will say hi to an old friend in the next episode. I really want something though, I wish I could run. I'm trying to find one more thing. Sweater? Oh, you want a sweater? Wow, can't show off your tattoos. I want a good outfit for when you meet your buddy. Cause that looks so awesome. But yeah, look all fancy and shit. I actually want to find another place in the next episode before we actually go see him. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. We're out.
Love you, bye.